here's a book review of Factfulness by Hans Rosling. 10 reasons we're wrong about the world and why things are better than you think. So I felt that this book, just from the cover alone, is very provocative because its premise is that the reader may have not seen the world in a fair lens or in a balanced lens. I feel that this book is really important, especially for many democracies where people get to vote on policies and people get to vote on leaders. Why am I saying this? Because I feel that this book provides like a perspective that is fair and moderates your point of view of what's really going on with the world. This book gives you an experience of how much you have misinterpreted the world or assumed so much to be for things to be true, when in fact it's just your assumption or interpretation. The reason why I'm saying that is because somewhere at the beginning of the book, it gives you a test of what's happening in the world and what you think is correct. Like, for example, what is the literacy percentage of women compared to men, or like how many infant deaths have been occurring ever since like way back in the past to now, and how is that compared? This book also explains why we see the world as if it's not improving at all. And one of the things that blew my mind was the idea that the reason why we think that the world is not improving because gradual improvements aren't newsworthy, while things that are bad and things that are shocking are newsworthy, which means like it gets more views, it gets more reactions from the audience, and all of those things. So I feel that this book is really eye-opening because it gives us a perspective that we haven't seen before, because this book just collects all the facts and shows where we are at as humanity and as human beings in terms of what are the progress that we have done before. So it also doesn't say that things aren't bad, but one perspective that I gained from this book was the idea that things can be bad but still improving. So there are things that are going well for us, but it's still the standard of we can still do better. But that doesn't mean that we are going to shit and like humanity is dying and all that stuff. So I felt that this was eye-opening. I felt that it gives me more clarity. And also, after reading this book, I have gotten to see my assumptions about the world that I didn't know that I assumed about the world. So I just really recommend this for anyone who would want to have a more realistic and balanced perspective about our society and about the world. So yeah, I really do recommend this book. This is a good read. Yeah, Factfulness by Hans Rosling. 10 reasons we're wrong about the world and why things are better off as you think. Thanks for listening.